So here we are, just going into the Lamb and Flack, one of the two pubs associated with Inklings. It's quite a large pub, quite popular with students. It is the cheapest pub to have a drink in Oxford, unless of course you count the Oxford Union. Lovely fireplace down here. It's really quite a large pub indeed, as you will see. And so often there are society meetings going on here too.